Hi students, in today's session I am going to discuss simple and easy trick to calculate spin-only magnetic moment. We all know the formula to calculate magnetic moment, that is mu is equal to square root of n into n plus 2 Bohr magnetons. This is the formula. Here mu is equal to what is mu? Magnetic moment. Mu is magnetic moment and n is number of unpaired electrons. Let us start with an example. Find the magnetic moment for Fe2 plus ion. What is the atomic number of Fe? Fe atomic number is 26, right? It is in which state, students? It is in plus 2 state. First, what you do is write the electronic configuration of Fe, argon 3d6 4s2. It is in plus 2 state, so remove these 2 electrons. Then its electronic configuration is argon 3d6 4s0. Now take this d6 orbital . How many electrons are there? 6 electrons are there, right? These 6 electrons. Now how many unpaired electrons are here? Single electrons are there, 1, 2, 3, 4. So n value is 4. If n value is 4, then magnetic moment mu is equal to square root of n into n plus 2. So 4 into 4 plus 2. 6 4s are 24. Square root of 24. So it's Bohr, square root of 24 Bohr magnetons. Now find for Ni2 plus. Find the magnetic moment to Ni2 plus. Just what is the atomic number of nickel, students? Atomic number is 28 and its electronic configuration is argon 3d8 4s2. Here nickel is in plus 2 state. So what you do is remove the 2 electrons, then you get argon 3d8 4s0. Just take this d orbital and fill the electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 are there. Now how many unpaired electrons are here? Number of unpaired electrons are 2. If number of unpaired electrons are 2, then mu is equal to what? 2 into 2 plus 2. Then it will be how much? 4, 2s are 8. Square root of 8. Now, time for the trick. Square root of 24 and square root of 8. Taking the calci if allowed, it's okay. If not allowed, the cases in competitive exams and all, to save your time, now I am giving you the data. Just if you memorize this data, it's enough. If you memorize this data, then it will be it saves your time. If number of unpaired electrons is 1, then definitely its magnetic moment will be 1.73 Bohr magnetons. If number of unpaired electrons are 2, then you get mu value 2.82 Bohr magnetons. If n is equal to 3, then mu value you get 3.87. If n is equal to 4, you get 4.89 Bohr magnetons. If n is equal to 5, then you get 5.91 Bohr magnetons. See here, you got square root of 24. So square root of 24 is how much here? Number of unpaired electrons are 4, right? Then the value is 4.89 Bohr magnetons. Here square root of 8. No need to solve this. What number of unpaired electrons are 2. So what is a... what is its mu value? Its magnetic moment is 2.82 Bohr magnetons. Try for Cr2 plus and comment me your answer. I hope This easy and simple trick is will save your time. Thanks for watching my channel.